New at 10 tonight, a woman is dead and another woman, as well as three young children, hospitalized after a rollover crash in Bee County. The crash happened just before 7 last night on U.S. 59, about 8 miles east of Beeville. A DPS investigation revealed that a Chevy Avalanche was traveling east at some point, veered off the road, lost control of the vehicle, then flipping over multiple times. According to DPS, neither the driver or any of the other four passengers were wearing seatbelts and were ejected from the truck. 35-year-old Bay City resident Clarita Anguiano was pronounced dead at the scene. The front seat passenger, a woman and an 11-year-old boy and two girls ages 8 and 3 were taken to the hospital. The extent of their injuries unknown at this time. The crash remains under investigation.